flavor in the air. Will you shout or will you cry when the fire ain't from on high? Are you ready for the great atomic power? Do you fear this man's invention that they call atomic power? Are we all in great confusion? Do we know the time or hour when a terrible explosion may rain down upon our land, leaving horrible destruction, blotting out the works of man? Are you ready for the great atomic power? Will you rise and meet your savior in the air? Will you shout or will you cry when the fire ain't from on high? Are you ready for the great atomic power? One way to escape it, be prepared to meet the Lord. Give your heart and soul to Jesus, he will be your shielding sword. He will surely stay beside you and you'll never taste of death, for your soul will fly to safety and eternal peace and rest.
Are you ready
for the great atomic power? Will you rise and meet your Savior in the air? Will you shout or will you cry when the fire ain't from on high? Are you ready for the great atomic fire? There's an army who can conquer all the him and his great band. It's a regiment of Christians guided by the Savior's hand. When the mushrooms of destruction fall in all its fury green, God will surely save his children from that awful, awful